like butter and toast, man. We doing the most.
So Adrien, how you feeling? How's life treating Adrien Broner?
My life treating me good, man.
1,100,000 followers on Instagram. We got to get you 2 million now.
Yeah.
Because I enjoy your posts. They're controversial. They're funny. They're edgy. Sometimes I'm worried that they might shut you down on Instagram because you're too edgy.
Nah.
I want to share stuff, but I'm like, oh, I'm going to get in trouble.
No. They ain't going to shut me down.
No, never. So tell me what you saw tonight when you were watching the fight. I saw you walk in.
He got cooked.
Why do you say that?
He got cooked, man. Talking all that shit. Talking about he's not Adrien Broner shit all day, man. You ain't.
Who did better against Pacquiao? You or Thurman?
Of course I did. Because
he did. He didn't fall on the
I didn't fall, and I came out looking like this. Came out looking, you know, I tip my hat to Pacquiao, but he came out with a broken retina. I broke his retina in our fight. You know, I ain't have a scratch on me.
And then Thurman almost got stopped in the 10th round.
He was going to quit. He was going to tuck his tail.
And now, what are they talking about next for Adrien Broner? Do you know any idea? Or
I'm
you
looking
can't
at
say
Ivan Red Cash. I want some of that money. You beat my big brother. I got to come fuck
so
you.
So what
up,
happens
man.
You on Red Cash? He's Ukrainian. He has a tattoo like Miguel Cotto on his shoulder.
I'm trying to stop you, dog. I'm trying to stop you. And Shane, no, I just told Shane. I just told Shane.
Shane trains him. How about this? What do you tell Manny Pacquiao tonight?
Congratulations, man. You fought a hell of a fight.
And what do you tell Keith Thurman?
Keep your head up, man. You got more blessings coming, man. Just get focused.
Adrien, tell all the fans where to follow you.
On Instagram at Adrien Broner, man. On Twitter at Adrien Broner, man, with the blue check.
How much love did you get from the Filipino fans today?
They love me.
How many pictures? Like a few thousand?
Yeah, they love me. They love me.
They're going crazy. Oh, what about, are you going to be in Baltimore in 7 days?
Of course. I'll be there.
All right, we're going to hang out in Baltimore. You're going to show me the city.
Drinks on you.
Okay, drinks on me. Gatorade, Powerade, juice. Hey, B, these are Pacquiao kids right here.
Hey!
Hi. Adrien said really nice things about your dad tonight. So there you have it, Adrien Broner and Pacquiao's kids, right here at the venue. Stay tuned. Excuse me, sorry.